Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you are all doing good. Let me introduce myself. I am your assistant teacher, Miss Sarish. So students, in the previous class we have written the question answer and fill in the blanks of the chapter number 4. Now we are going to start the true false of chapter number 4. So open your copy. Topic true false. Edible oil has to be imported for processing as cooking oil and ghee. True. Number 2 hai, rice is our leading export. False. Number 3, sugar cane needs low temperature. False. Sugar cane is the most important cash crop after cotton. True. In winter we grow kharif crop. False. Pakistan is one of the world's largest milk producer. True. Pakistan also exports milk to many countries. True. Today in Pakistan we have no tube wells. False. So students, the true false of this chapter has completed. Now we are going to write the choose the best answers of this chapter. So students, topic choose the best answers. Pakistan produced about 7.4 million tons of rice. 7.4 aapka tick hai. Jowar is grown in many parts of the Punjab and Sindh. Jowar aapka tick hai. Farmers need water for their crops. Water tick hai. There are over 5 million farms in Pakistan. Farms 5 aapka tick hai, theek hai. Millets is used as animal as well as bird feed. Millets aapka kya hai, tick hai. The staple food of Bangladesh and China is rice. Rice aapka tick hai. Rice grows well in warm places. Warm aapka tick hai. Basmati is mostly exported to the Middle East. Middle East aapka tick hai. The capital of Pakistan is Islamabad. Islamabad aapka tick hai. The Karakoram Highway was opened in 1978 aapka tick hai. So students, the choose the best answer of this chapter has completed. Now we are going to write the activity of this chapter. Activity chapter number 4. Write down the names of any 5 rivers in Pakistan. Number 1 Indus, number 2 Ravi, number 3 Kabul, number 4 Gilgit, number 5 Jhelum. So students, this is the end of this video and this chapter. I hope you all understand. I will meet in the next class with new lecture. Take care. Till then, Allah Hafiz.